More than 1,000 cyclists took part in this year's Dempsey Challenge this weekend. They're hoping to top the $1.2 million raised last year for the Patrick Dempsey Center for Cancer, Hope, and Healing at CMMC in Lewiston. The cyclists took routes ranging from 10 to 100 miles. Many of the cyclists are cancer survivors themselves. We spoke with a Lewiston firefighter who beat leukemia 25 years ago.
It makes us appreciate life and realize that everybody wants the best for to help their brother and sisters out, and that it makes you feel good, and life happens and people are there to help you overcome it.
The team from Lewiston Fire Local 785 is also cycling to support another one of their own. Vicky St. Ong, wife of firefighter Dan St. Ong, is fighting cancer.